All right, now I'm gonna tell you the story. I gotta get out of here. And the story is about, you guys have probably heard about this before. It was a young man who, you know, he wanted to make a lot of money, and so he went to this guru, right? And he told the guru, you know, I want to be on the same level you on. And so the guru said, if you want to be on the same level I'm on, I'll meet you tomorrow at the beach at 4 a.m.
Do you want to be a fighter? That's the question. It's not about cutting weight. It's not about living in a house. It's about, do you want to be a fighter? It's not all signing autographs and banging broads when you get out of here. It's not. It's no fun, man. It's a job, just like any other job. So the question is, not did you think you had to make weight? Did you think you had to do this? Do you want to be a fighter? That is my question. This is a very, and when I say very, I can't explain to you what a unique opportunity this is. You have nothing to worry about every day, except coming in and getting better at what supposedly you want to do for a living. It's up to you.
To death. I'm totally afraid. I'm afraid of everything. I'm afraid of losing. I'm afraid of being humiliated. But I'm totally confident. The closer I get to the ring, the more confident I get. The closer, the more confident I get. The closer, the more confident I get. All during my training, I've been afraid of this man. I thought this man might be capable of beating me. I've dreamed of him beating me. I always stayed afraid of him. But the closer I get to the ring, I'm more confident. Once I'm in the ring, I'm a god. No one can beat me.
People said it was never going to happen. I was a 10-1 underdog. Everybody wrote me off. Everybody. Nobody gave me a chance. But I never stopped believing in myself. People thought I was delusional. They thought I was kidding myself. They thought I had an elevated opinion of myself. But all the while, I knew I could do it.
I said, look, don't cry to give up. Cry to keep going. Don't cry to quit. You already in pain. You already hurt. Get a reward from it.
Everyone, from the media to the fighters, wrote me off this one. If I lose this one, I'm done. Every single person doubted me. Every single fighter doubted me. Doubt me now.
1, 2, 3 punches. I'm throwing him butt punches and lunges. He goes down, he's out. I'm victorious.